Quick announcement before we get into the topic of the video. I have some giveaway codes that the devs generously provided to help promote this channel. Currently, the devs give me 5 giveaway codes per month, so I'll be sharing one each week and a bonus one to the most active and helpful member in our YouTube and Discord community at the end of the month. The code will be hidden randomly in one of my videos that week, in text somewhere on the screen, so you'll have to watch it and pay attention to find where it is. And it'll be first come, first serve. Whoever enters it will get to redeem it, and then it'll expire. With that said, let's get into the video. This video will be covering the update that just came out on March 10th. I'm going to be going over the update announcements very quickly. There were various optimizations. I would like to highlight a few. The main ones are that bots in ranked matches have been nerfed. Hopefully just their aim was nerfed and not their gear. Devs, there's a typo in the update announcements. Avril's daily task and rewards have been changed. Two missions now give EXP, Luna, and a sealed old iron box blue. The blue box is very similar to the sealed old iron box green that you can buy in Heidi's store. You dismantle them for 10 iron plus some other random items. I highly recommend you get them because they can give you blow torches, glue guns, and soldering irons to help you craft CPUs, which are highly sought after for upgrading your base and could easily be sold for more than 1 million Luna to other players. They also upgraded the grenade throwing trajectory line so that you can see it after you throw the grenade so that you are aware of the position of your own grenade for a while. One change that was highly needed was more ways to obtain steel nails. We can now get steel nails in the bounty store. They are somewhat expensive at 150 ranked coins each. Since bots drop them somewhat frequently in ranked matches, and since they are not as strong as they used to be, I'll probably be sticking to farming them instead of buying them, but it is a nice option if you want to get them faster. A couple of odd changes the devs made were adding sounds to the rolling shutter doors and the train doors when they open and close, and they also changed the execution sound to this really weird cartoony bone crunching sound. I honestly think it was way better before, and I hope the devs change it back or at least change it to something not so cringy. That's all for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed the news update. If you found the giveaway code, make sure to redeem it as fast as possible since it is first come, first serve. You can redeem it in the in-game settings in the Redemption Center tab, or you can go to the Lost Light website and redeem it there. Link to the code redemption page is down in the description. Also, make sure to subscribe for more Lost Light content and join the Discord page as the most helpful and active YouTube subscriber and Discord member will be eligible for the bonus 5th giveaway code. Thank you all so much for watching. Stay bright, my fireflies and dragons. See you in the next video.